All right, folks. I think I got the computer working. So we're gonna try another video. Let's get it. One pick, one drop. Come on.
Truck is so nasty. Look at this.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. My Rams is black. Everything's ruined. We got a lot of work to do today.
Why don't you get this pickup done?
Alright, guys, let's get this messy freaking thing out of here. So, I just spilled my entire coffee on the floor because I wasn't paying attention. That pissed me off. So, we gotta get going here. I can't keep track of nothing. I'm going crazy. I'm running behind.
there. Looked like metal. It was round. Good. Alright, let's get checked in.
Alright guys, we're getting loaded right now.
I forgot my phone charger at my buddy's house. And
so my phone's dead, which sucks. So in the process of looking for a spare one that I have, I went nuts and cleaned the whole truck. A couple things got in my way to piss me off. So the whole truck is clean. I found a brand new vanilla Coke.
Hell yeah.
And some munchies. So we're almost loaded and we're gonna go get a phone charger and also, I think that's it, just phone charger. Then we gotta get back to the yard, probably clean the truck, and I think I'm gonna go get my load tonight. Hopefully it's done, so see you when we're rolling again. Alright, we're fully loaded, ready to go here. We're every bit of 80,000. There's a slot full trailer. We gotta get it back to the yard. And then I think we're gonna go get our load tonight. Roundabouts and go through this cool road because we obviously don't have any real good video on it. God dang it. There you go.
I can't see you.
City limits, so we gotta turn that off. Alright, catch you the first roundy. Alright, here's our first one. This person, they're gonna try and run up my side.
one is.
Supposed to.
This is an interesting one. It's a little bit tighter than the other ones, but it's not too bad. To get a phone charger either. It's been kind of nice not having my phone dinging and ringing this whole ride. See that? Some old building. This next turn coming up gets a little bit wild, especially when two trucks meet. I hate to have these people's house right here. Trucks come jaking down all the time. I don't know. I think it'd be cool, but not everyone's like that. We're here at the cold storage. To drop it in door 5 down there. But first things first, we gotta slide the tandems back here. I'll make a video on teaching you guys how to do this for the ones that don't know. Like what each hole, how much it moves. Some trailers are 500, some of them are 3. And then you know how to distribute your weight and all that fun stuff. This is disgusting. Look at that. Oh my god. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I hope that wasn't facing down too much. Sure. Alright. Puppies in. Now it won't break loose. Come on, man. Let's see if we can rock it. Doesn't seem like she wants to go. I don't want to mess my clutch up doing this though. Yeah, it's not gonna do it, so we're gonna have to put it on the pavement up here and do it. Get a little bit more grip. Jerry keeps him there. Oh. Oh, way too much. Way too much. You guys should have seen me trying to drive one of the yard dogs yesterday. I couldn't drive it to save my life. automatic and so short, I was all over the place. Fishtailing worse than I am right now. Holy cow. Yeah, that's a hell of a setup right there. Look at that. That's an antenner. That's not really where I like it, but we got some adjusting to do anyway. So let's go pull the pennies back out and try it again. Wonder if we at least had it almost. Nope, didn't even move it a little bit. Are you kidding me? All right, something's going on. The pins aren't dropping. So, teaching time. The brakes are not holding it. Unless someone smoked them. All the pins are in. What the hell, man? Just so damn heavy. I don't think pulling the Johnny bar is gonna help. Oh wow, it went. Right there that last time that we jerked it, it must have finally popped it. So mad. So bump it, pull off the brakes a little bit, set it. Bam! There we go.
Okay.
Ew, look at this truck. Ugh. I'm going back and washing it right now. I can't do this no more. It's so gross. Oh, God. like cow poop. Why? I don't know. Taken out. It'll be a good time. Find a gear.
That is all. That's all for this one. I might go record it. Wash it. I'm gonna get back to the yard.
This light always gets me. I swear to God, they have it set up to screw me. Alright. I'm gonna try and show you guys how to turn an 18 speed into a 5 speed. So we are in 3 high right now. Well, 4 if you count low, but we're not. We got 4 slots. So we're in the 3rd hot spot in the high side. So let's do it. Oh, almost missed it. I got it though. Split, we skipped all the gears. Anyway, oh, home sweet home. Hopefully, I can get in the shop. We can wash this pig now. Oh, no. Oh, everything's gone and melted. I wanted to do donuts in it. Old Marty's here. That's the W9 that was in that one video. Oh man, his truck isn't even as dirty as mine. He just came back from the west. What the hell? On fire. Alright, let's go.
Alright, did not end up washing the truck. They had trailers in there, so it's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget, like, subscribe, go check out the merch. BunkerBranding.com. Just search Life Behind the Wheel or go to my Instagram. There's a link there for it. probably help you see. So, you guys got any comments, something you'd like to see, leave in the comments down below. See you.